makes me frantic, I'm in a panic. Need I use his name or is there any other way to say it?
Not in me, I cannot.